measured the distance from Tyler City to Fairport. It's 30 miles. Now, if you can't afford a cab, what are you going to do? What would you do if you didn't have a cab?
Walk.
So I think it's only appropriate that you walk 30 miles instead of jail. So I am going to give you an option. Instead of doing 30 days in jail, you walk 30 miles. You're going to start that tomorrow, and you have 48 hours to do the 30 miles. Not maybe do all 30 miles at once.